Hi guys, it's Charis. Welcome back to my channel. Do you guys see this gorgeous birdie? But it is full fur and it's detachable. You can take this off completely, both of them. It's really cute, isn't it? But so I'm wearing like this for a reason. Yes, we're gonna talk about the gift for holiday. Every year when the holidays are coming, I make this type of video. So this is very first one, and next one will be more of lower price and also skincare and hair product and more of home, like warm, cozy things. But in this video, we're gonna talk about more of luxury. Let's say luxury, but the price range I chose from starting from 46, that's the lowest, to right under 600, so it's going to be 598. I am so excited to share about each piece, and actually I got many that I am actually gifting to my friends and family. But thank you to Nordstrom for partnering with me in this video to share what my picks are for the holiday gift guide. As being a Nordstrom's customer before I started working for them, I don't even know how long it's been, but many years since I came to the US. Nordstrom has been one of my best friends where I go and shop. It's just so much fun. They have everything. I love shopping as for kids stuff, men, women, kitchen, home, hair product, skincare, beauty, just pretty much everything they offer, from low end to high end designer brands that I'm gonna talk about in this video also. And to make their services more convenient and also accessible to the customers, they now have the Closer to You campaign I've talked about already. They have the stylist that you can text to or to meet one-on-one at the store, and also you can gather a lot of items online and you can pick them up at the store or go and try them on. Very simple and easy that they made for you. Let's begin with the first one right here. I thought this was amazing gift for holiday. I don't think I can pronounce it correctly, but I'm gonna try. Place Tees, is that right? It is made in France, and I thought this was gorgeous. Packaging is screaming winter white with gold theme going on. But if you like pop of color, go with the blue theme that they also offer. And guys, you have no idea how amazing that smells. As you can see, each one has the holiday theme. It's got 9 holiday limited edition tea flavors made in France, and I thought the set is just gorgeous to look at, but also you have no idea. It smells so good, and it's got lots of different flavors. I'm not gonna go into each one because it's gonna take really long time. They have all the details online, so you can check that out. Every single one that I talk about in this video, the links are all below. This set is perfect for tea lovers. So if you have friends and family, they love tea, this is perfect one. And including all, it comes with 54 tea packs. I'm gonna talk about each item, how much they cost, so you get the idea. And this holiday tea gift set costs $54. This color matches today, right? Cranberry, cherry, almond. I wanna try it. But I'm gonna give this to my friend who loves tea, and she actually recommended or talked about this brand. Nordstrom had it. See, Nordstrom has everything. And since we're talking about the scent, and that tea set smells so good, but these two from Jo Malone, I actually needed one for gifting, but then I ended up getting both because I couldn't choose which one. Gingerbread inspired holiday gift box. 5 different scents. These are all limited. Lime basil and mandarin. English pearl and freesia. This one is wild bluebell. Peony and blush suede. The last one is wood sage and sea salt. Totally different. Different scents. This set cost $115. Very nice and compact. Very desirable. Doesn't even look like I opened it right. Yes. And the next is the Intense Cologne. So the scent might be more intense. Looks is also really intense. Very dramatic with black. Very nice. It's quite small, but it's gonna be perfect. Perfect size to carry in your handbag. By the way, this Tory Burch Orlando chain. It's gonna be another gift to mention in this video, but it fits right in. It doesn't even eat up much space. This is gonna last quite a long time. Oh, intense. Now I see why this one is more popular. This is more sweet and warm, pretty, but this is like bam. Scarlet Poppy, Velvet Rose and Oud, Oud and Bergamot, Cypress, Myrrh and Tonka. So interestingly, this costs a bit more, $50 more than this. So this set is $115. This one is $165. And then next, I promise this is gonna be the last scented. Oh, it smells so good. Honestly, this is filling the whole room. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's pumpkin. I cannot believe this is pumpkin. Because normally I'm not a big fan. But it's so soft. And also it has the sweetness. White pumpkin, sweet ginger snap, nutmeg, and whipped vanilla. Oh my goodness, how sweet. That's why I love the scent. Glimmer Candle Holiday Gift Set from Capri Blue. Tignol and spice. Oh, so yummy. Guys, this is so good. So it comes with four different color. Guys, it sounds like exaggerating, but each one is so good. I want to keep this. Oh, this is my favorite. It's getting better and better. This is Volcano. How come it tastes, it smells so good. I feel like I'm tasting something so yummy. Okay, it's got citrus and sugar. That's why I love this. So each jar has 3 oz soy wax and made in USA and hand pour them. Is that how you call it? I love the green packaging also. This is the lowest price that I was talking about, $46. So for burn time, each jar takes 15 hours. Really cute and gorgeous, gorgeous gift for holiday. And the next one I'm gonna talk about, one from Tory Burch. And when I saw this, honestly, I thought of YSL card holder. Actually, different brands all have card holder, but it looked really, really appealing. I love the quilting, very nicely made. And also the leather is very, very soft. And each slot has quite a bit of room. So if you have to carry lots of cards, but you want small, compact size wallet, add 2, even I can tell it's gonna add like even 3. Even though the leather is very, very soft, so many people raved from reading the reviews and long lasting. Highly recommend this. And it comes with black color with the gold logo and also gray color. This one is called Desert Dune. I could have almost gone with the black as it's so classy and everybody loves black with gold hardware, but I went with this because I asked my friend what she wants and she wanted the color this dune beige, but quite dark beige I'll say. So I'm gifting her these together, and I thought this was like so nice and such a good goodbye. And the price of this card holder is $98, right under $100. And like I said, the reviews I read, oh my goodness, so many people love, and it says long lasting, which really tells a lot about the quality of this card holder. So when I read that, and I had no question about this handbag because it's exact same leather. And this set well on the chain, but from looking at this, It has lots of space. Look at this. Try my phone here. Whoa, that fits. And more space. The card holders are already there since this wallet style. Handbag is wallet on the chain. Very, very convenient. And this, if you plan on carrying many things, or you know the one who you're gifting carry lots of things typically in their handbags, this is not going to be the one for them or for you. This is more like going out quick and something like compact. If you're looking for a handbag that you don't want to carry a lot of things inside, but bigger than just a wallet, and you want to have your phone with you and lipstick and key and card holder, but comes with the slots on the back already. And this is very cute. And the color, honestly, if I have to pick for myself, I'll go with the new cream color, which is lighter than this. This is the Desert Dune, same as the card holder. It has half chain and has the leather on top. So when you wear a crossbody, it's going to be very comfortable. This actually reminded me of the YSL pillowy handbag. You guys know what I'm talking about, but the price of it, of course, is a lot less, but the look of it is quite similar and the quality is so nice. Kira card holder, Kira wool on the chain. This handbag costs $348 and this one is $98. And the strap drop is 22 inches long. So you can wear this handbag crossbody more casual, but you can pop the strap inside the bag, becomes a clutch. Very, very nice, elegant, classy clutch. And I have another one to show you from the same brand, Tory Burch. And I have quite a bag to share in this video because I love handbags. I picked one and another and I could not stop there. And I have two more from my collection that I could also mention in this video as well. This, oh, this is like calling my name. I got this to give, but I am definitely getting one for myself. And I got the size small and they said it runs small. It is tight, but I think that's what it's supposed to be. And here's a little button with the sign UGG. I'm gonna leave the tag on. Very fluffy, beautiful, and inside is also furry, as you can see. And the color matches perfectly with the color of suede here. And love showing that exaggerated stitching. It's not sewn inside but outside. And you can use your devices. It's touchscreen comparable. And also genuine shearling lined. So I read the review. Someone said the color looks different than the picture. But as I have these, they look exactly the same as the picture I saw on their website, so I don't really know what they're talking about. Also, it comes with the rich brown color. Oh my goodness, that looked so nice. Perfect for fall and winter. If you love lighter color shade like I do, go with these. But if you like darker color and also you worry about getting dirty, go with that rich brown. And the price, $172. And since I'm talking about UGG, I wanna bring you with the attention of these gorgeous, gorgeous quilted boots from UGG. I got last year and absolutely love. And people ask me where I got these and I'm like, you see? Because quilted, it's really, really nice. UGGs are everywhere and a lot of people own. They all look quite similar. These stand out of those UGG boots and also look very premium and luxurious. And I just love them so much. And now they have red color, black, and these. I love white. These, I wore them many times already last year. During the winter time, they didn't get dirty. I have no idea because I have three kids and they step on my shoes a lot. These are easy to wipe off and they honestly didn't get dirty at all, but I wore them quite a lot last year and now I'm looking forward to wear more. Beautiful quality and keep your feet really warm, look timeless, and just so elegant at the same time. Very cute with rounded toe. The retail price $160. Next one, jewelry. These two, this I got not long ago, but this is the one I am wearing right now. I have it shorter, so it looks like choker, but if I turn it to the front, it's deco paperclip chain necklace from Monica Vinader. The good thing, and I love, of course I love the look of it, but also it's very functional, easy, you can clip on anywhere you desire because it's clipped. So this is why you can make it choker or wide neck like this way. I flip it, this, but it goes longer, like the setting or 18, 16, whichever you want. It's 20 inch length, very beautiful. I love wearing it by itself like this, but also you can layer with other necklaces, even three necklaces I've done, and looking so nice. Very shiny, gorgeous, and it's 18 karat gold plated on top of vermeil, which is really durable and lasts long. The retail price is $195, but right now 30% off, so it costs $136, I believe. Check it out to gift it for yourself for sure. It's so classy, timeless. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Comes with silver finish and also rose gold, and this is the yellow gold. And the next is another Monica Vinader piece. And by the way, let me show you the packaging. It's gorgeous as well. I love that purpley color, like plum. And this is also pretty, pretty velvet finish. This is brand new. How interesting. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. I just switched it to right here because the size that I got, I think it runs pretty big, so I recommend you to size down. This is on sale right now also. It's called Riva Diamond Hoop Ring, and it's with the 18 karat gold plated on the sterling silver, and it has the real diamond pave. I really like this thin design as it looks very feminine and dainty, but it still stands out. So it goes up to $250, but right now it costs $136 to $175 because silver, rose gold, yellow gold, the prices are different. So check it out, 30% off right now. Next, ta-da! It's from the brand Fellow. Okay. Oh, how slick. So many reviews. A lot of people love, and the complaint that I found about this being super tiny, so not a lot of water come out at once. I think that's the point. That's why you get this to pour it to get the brew. It looks just so, so sleek design. But like I say, if you're not a fan of this small little thing, that look or the way how the water comes out, go with the one that's different than this. I'm gonna link to that down below. You're gonna see the difference. It's just regular style. And this one, you can change the temperature. And I personally like very sleek and minimal, simple design, especially when it goes to the kitchen. You don't want the clutter. It's already a mess, especially with kids. Something like this, you don't want to put them underneath or somewhere hidden because it's beautiful, first of all, but also you use them regularly. This is like extra luxury that you can buy for your friends to enjoy and have something beautiful in their kitchen and enjoy drinking tea or coffee, anything that they drink. This one costs $195. The color name is Stone Blue, and it's with the maple accent, but also it comes with matte black, all black. The handle is also black. That one costs $165. This one is $195. It also comes with matte white, which I seriously considered, with the maple accent. It looked so beautiful, more feminine than this. This is more masculine, I think, but really sleek. And this one, it's not black, but it looks almost like black. I like having black accent in the white kitchen. I don't know. I was really drawn to this blue color. But you can also go with the cream color and the size of it. 3.8 cups. It has the LCD temperature indicator right here, and you can move, change the temperature. Ta-da! Next, what would it be? From Gucci. These, I actually am not sure if the size would work for my face. Ooh! Oh my goodness, guys. These look so classy, and I love the cat eye shape with more rounded frame and graded lenses. And these lenses are scratch resistant, so very durable and super classy. And I love the GG, their logo being on the side. But if you want the logo to be on the front, there's one that has GG sign right here, the logo. I'll pop that link also down below. This one is 56mm, and the one that I'm talking about is actually really popular. That one almost I got. It's a bit bigger. It's 57mm, and I thought these might be too small for my face, but now I see my face is not that big, I guess. Actually really surprised, because I was a bit skeptical. The price of these are way lower than other Gucci sunglasses that I saw. These cost $285, but the other one, 57mm, that one cost $300 something. And another one that looked really chic and more square shape, that one was right under $500. So I was like, I wonder why these are cheaper. A lot of times Gucci sunglasses, they really like to show their logo and branding everywhere, but these look very, very timeless, classy, and gonna match for everything. Of course, 100% UV protection, and also really lightweight. Look at that presentation. I always love Gucci. They have different color lining and outside and the velvet. If you're gifting to someone, of course, they have to try and see if they work, but most people are gonna work with these universal size. And also, it's made in Italy. Okay, next is another handbag from Longchamp. And I've been loving Longchamp more than ever before. You guys saw me sharing exact same color, but different color. Also, smaller sizes. This is quite cute, and it's like a bucket bag, but also you can take this to the beach. I mean, good size to carry more than essentials for sure. Very, very cute and also lightweight. It is made with like grained leather, durable as well, and their signature logo. Love that horsey. You can close the bag on top and it becomes like different shape. And I love that top handle being rounded here. Very comfortable to hold on. And it's got the pocket on the back. It's a unique handbag and understated. I really love this design and the look of it. And Longchamp, they make quality handbags. They last like forever. I love, love, love. And this handbag costs $330. And because we're talking about the Longchamp, of course I have to add this canvas tote bag. It's called Essential Canvas Tote Bag from Longchamp. You can fold it like what I have on the side, but you can also open it up and make it winged out. Looks more like a bigger tote bag. I just really been loving ever since I got this. This one costs $330, and this one, much bigger, $385, but it is canvas, but still it's got nice leather on the bottom. I just love that they chose to put the leather on the bottom, and also the handle where it gets dirty the most and fast. Very thoughtful, isn't it? Keeps a lot, and also durable, lightweight, all year round you can wear. Just so glad I got that. Ta-da! What is this? Blissy. I got the color plum. It comes with so many like different
options. Wow.
This is luxurious, isn't it? You get the gift of Blissy because you deserve it. Take care of your hair and skin while you sleep. Wake up with beautiful hair and glowing skin. You know that silk is hypoallergenic and also it's great for your skin and also your hair. Comes with this pouch to keep the eye mask. Is really, really plush. It's made with fine mulberry silk. It's a premium quality and it comes with two scrunches. One is bigger and the smaller, and I chose the size king. The silk is so soft and very smooth. So it's called Dream 4-piece silk set from Blissy. So the retail price $119 to $135 depending on the color choice. This is the color plum. Comes with white metallic silver tie-dye, which I was really tempted to get. Also it comes with blue green. It's called matcha. It's like green tea type of sage green, and also lavender. Oh, it was really pretty again. And pink. And they also have metallic gold and rose gold colors. I think this is worth it, and any woman who you gift will love you for sure. You just have to find out their pillow size. Next, let's talk about another handbag. Ta-da! What is this? Or where is it from? Which I love about. It only shows right down here. See? From Coach. And this handbag is very, very nice. It's pebbled leather, so it's durable, but also very soft, but structured here. And as soon as I bought this, it was gone, sold out. And I just saw this morning, black is available, so I'm gonna link to the black one. But also, they have another style. I'm not sure if it's bigger than this. And it has the logo right here, quite. It was not so big, but it does have the logo C right here and similar style, like top handle like this. But this I really like because understated, and it doesn't really scream Coach like all over that they used to make pretty much every handbag. And the lining of this handbag is like cognac. I thought this looked so, so classy and looks like it's gonna fit a lot. It has like two huge space in the middle that you can open with the magnetic closure. Wallet will go in. Has a lot of space. I see that Coach has been trying to level up, and I see the shine there. They have so many classy style handbags. This one is called Lana leather shoulder bag. It comes with long strap. You can wear a crossbody and it is adjustable, but you can take that whole thing off and wear it as a top handle. One thing I noticed, there's no feet on the bottom. Overall, very well made and thoughtfully designed. Extra leather trimming covering the corner, round it right here, both sides, and easy to open, easy to grab anything, right? But also, important things, you can put them inside in the middle of it where it has the magnetic closure. And the price is also reasonable, $395. It's full leather inside and out. Next is from Swarovski. And I am really sad, guys, because, oh, it's being so cute. Ta-da! How cute is this? But it is sold out already. Oh! Wow! Look at this sparkle! It is annual edition 3D crystal star ornament. So I don't think you can get the same one after 2023. And I'm so glad I got this. And I got this to gift 2023. And sadly, this is sold out, but they also have newest one I just saw this morning. I'm gonna pop that link down below. Please check it out before it's gone, because it looked really, really pretty and quite similar to this, but Another one I will also link below is gold themed, but this is more like silvery crystal. She's gonna absolutely adore it. Like I said, it comes also with gold color, and there's another one looking similar to this but with the green color strap. Next one, I'm gonna talk about another handbag. Like I said, many handbags. If you remember last year, I featured the smaller size, as this handbag is very, very popular from Tory Burch, and there's a reason to it. It looks luxurious and elegant. I just love that sophisticated. There is like a big logo on top, but that doesn't really disturb. You know what I'm saying? It's not with the gold theme or metal involved, but it's just like pressed. It's like embossed type of logo up here. And when you wear it, actually it covers as you wear like this. And also, if you want to get smaller size, get the one I highly recommend. That costs $495, I believe. And this one costs $598. Look at the edge of it. There's like nice stitching going on the bottom here. And with the piping, there's another one here. And just everything is made well, gorgeous. This reminds me of Chanel Jumbo. The size is about the same. And I love that diamond quilting here, and it has the extra quilting as well, and it's magnetic opening and ton of space. The zipper pocket on the back, two pockets like extra. But the color, this is the color new cream that I talked about. It stands out as looking like white color but in a softer way, and it's very, very elegant, and it brings out the looks. You guys know I always talk about white, and ivory looks more luxurious than other colors or just about anything, but this is what I'm talking about. Very, very nice. It has huge pocket here, and it's with the magnetic. Comes with black color as well with the silver hardware. Also, it comes with classy, same gold hardware and black. And ta-da! Next is this one, Restore Smart Sleep Assistant. Better rest starts here. Brand name is Hetch. So I heard amazing and great things about this machine from my friends. Also, I think they have one for kids, and they added the adult version, so you can personalize the time, sunrise alarm clock, it functions, but also white noise sound machine. It has so many different sounds. That's what I heard, and I thought of gifting this to my little boy Joshua, because he's really interested in sounds. His iPad is always like playing with the sound, and he tells me which one is better, and so that's where I got the idea. And I think he will really like this. And also, it has LED light here, so you can choose the colors, reading light as well, so you can use your phone with the app to change the color of the light here, but also the setting, everything, it's available to use on the app. If you have friends who care about the bedtime and also it matters to them, this will be an amazing gift to gift. And so all the details and also the direct links to each one all down below in the description box. And also, what are you getting for your friends and family? What's your top like picks that you got and very excited to gift? I love everything, oh my goodness. I think this is really good. If I wasn't really into Chanel or anything like flatback style, if I don't have, this will be the one that I will get. But the smaller size will be my favorite. I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Bye!